By method of contradiction. This is a 3-mark question, mathematical reasoning, first POC. So consider root 5 is rational. Then root 5 is equal to a by b. A and b do not have common factors. So any rational number a and b do not have common factors. Squaring on both sides, root 5 whole square equal to a square by b square. 5 is equal to a square by b square, cross multiply, a square equal to 5b square. 5 divides a. 5 divides a means we can write a is equal to 5c, where c belongs to any side. Again, squaring on both sides, a square is equal to 25c square. Let us assume this is 1. From 1, in place of a square write 5b square is equal to 25c square. 5 double 5 times cancel. E square is equal to 5c square. 5 divides b. Here we got 5 divides a, here we got 5 divides b. So 5 is common factor for a and b. Therefore our assumption is wrong. What is our assumption? Root 5 is equal to a by b. A and b do not have common factors. But we got 5 is common factor. So our assumption is wrong. Therefore, root 5 is irrational. That's it.